We're living in a time now where we're seeing many people around us dying due to this coronavirus, and it's really brought the issue of death close to home for us. That in many ways is a good thing, but people are fearful for their lives, which is natural. But what I want to remind ourselves with is that, should we really fear death? It's something which is guaranteed for us. Allah says in the Quran, "Kullu nafsin dha'iqatul maut," that for sure every soul is going to taste death. And if that be the case, that it's guaranteed and we can't escape it, then really we shouldn't fear death. But what we should fear is how we're going to die. What is the state of our good deeds and bad deeds when we die? Are we going to be met with angels of mercy, or are we going to be met with angels of punishment? So that is what we should be focusing on, trying our best to improve our situation for when we do die, that we have a husnul khatima. And also Allah Azza wa Jal says, فَمَنْ زُحْزِهَا عَنِ النَّارِ وَأُدْخِلَ الْجَنَّةَ فَقَدْ فَازَ, that those people who are saved from the hellfire and entered into the Jannah, then they are the ones who are successful. So that's what we need to be focusing on more so, not the panic of dying. Dying is a reality. We need to be putting our energy and our efforts 100% and more into trying to prepare for the best of death. May Allah give us all a good ending. Ameen.